This month, we experienced many abuse of the police force, and the Hong Kong government, they don't answer, they don't even listen to the Hong Kong people, our voice. That's why we need to keep standing out and fight for what we should have, including freedom and also liberty.